I'm ready.
Let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready.
I think it's because, like, you're just, like, sitting down, like, cubing, and, like, it's not like you have to do all the work yourself. Like, you don't have to, like,
scramble it.
Like,
move
the cube cover. I'm ready.
2x2 is so unforgiving. Slip up for 8 seconds.
Like, if you just make one mistake, the whole song is like,
yeah, you hesitate for a while.
Ready?
I'm ready.
Alright, that doesn't work. Yeah. I was doing good for 2x2, and then I got 13. And then I crushed out with a 5-point and I got a PR after 5-point. Please don't say it's better than mine. Bro, that is not.
I average four.
That sounds like a skill issue.
I'm ready.
Oh, God.
That was, like, okay.
I'm ready. I'm ready.
Standard cutoff at pretzels are like, he's like 42.
Yeah. I would not be sitting here if I didn't make pretzels.
You'd be
sad. Yeah, I started off of pain, and like, I forgot how to sell it. Hopefully tomorrow will be better. I said that 4x4. 4x4, I got a 51.
Understood. Is she here?
Yeah,
she's doing her thing. Yeah.
I'm ready.
12 seconds. So, like, I had to, like, clutch on the last one. And I got a 10-3. And I was fine. But if I got a 10-8, I would have been.
Here you
go. But 10-3? 985?
I'm happy for you.
How good.
4-8 for Houston?
And then the black hoodie in the back. Yeah. Too. I was like, that's not me. I guess it's a fucking
big thing. What do you have this on? 3-3?
I
think that's the best
one. Pretty standard.
I used to have on 3-4, but then I like, heard about it. Just saw the default that was really good, so I tried the default. And then back.
It's been my PB for 5 years. Six, actually.
I've only had 3 sixes in my whole life.
So.
Show me that. Alright, let me know.
Yep.
I'm ready. I'm ready.
I'm
ready.
Also need some judges on the blue stage.
Thank you.
If you're sitting without a judge, please name one of those spots.
You can't get five.
Well, maybe you'll get two.
I just put that'd be really nice. Years ago, I decided I can't guess it. But what I can do is sub 12.
I'm
ready.
Yeah. I can get a shot on the last like permutation and I just lost. I'm not good at that one. I have to look it up and still like
I'm sure Ledger can help. Is he trying?
He is. He gets frustrated because I still won that last one.
Mm-hmm. You could. Yep, still better. And yeah, but she was a little quicker, but right, that one calmed me down a little bit, because that one was not quite as good.
So you can just figure out the average that could be in your head.
Yeah, so I know the 10th's gonna be dropped. I'm gonna say beat the 10, which is possible.
Oh, that's right, they dropped the worst.
Yeah, the worst and the best. So right now, because I've done 4, I basically have guaranteed. You can calculate the average. If I take the best 3 right now, like I know that I have that 10, that 11, that 12.
I'm ready.
Did you make it to the final?
Yes.
Better solve
with
the timer didn't cooperate.
You know, that's my own fault.
Oh, sure. Why don't you do it at like in between events?
Yeah, there's just not a lot of time to do it. So it makes sense that you do it when nobody's competing.
Yeah. Are you like a. I want to say delegate, but I'm pretty sure that's not the right word. Like a organizer here?
I guess both. I mostly got it together. So I guess I'm technically a delegate and an organizer. So if you have any complaints, they're usually directed to me. We don't usually do this like stationary thing too often, because you need a lot of timers for it.
Yeah.
So a lot of the local comps just have something where you go back into like a waiting area from a certain sticker and then follow this piece around. So like, for example, you have like the green white here. So I start with like yellow top blue front. So I look up here first and I see that this is all the way back here. So basically have your cube already lettered just when you're learning the line, just mentally. So like for me, like this one's S, and then I see where this goes, and for me this is B. So you have SB, and then this goes back here, which is N, and then yeah, this is a bad example actually. Let me see.
So you don't swap it like C5.
No.
It, like, this piece goes here, and then the piece I pushed out would go here, and then the
piece I
pushed out
would go here. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so it's like a big cycle kind of thing.
Is that good? I honestly like it. Wait, the time was good, but I just got lucky.
I'm ready.
After this.
I'm ready.
Judge me after this. I'll be right here.
Need
Here's my camera stuff.
I'm ready.
Is that PR?
Yes, PR. Your PR before this is 179.
Oh, well, okay, yeah, you...
I'm ready.
Yeah, sure. Okay.
I think it was standard.
Okay, I didn't think it was super fancy. I'm also kind of tired, but... Wait, what?
I'm ready.
Can we get one volunteer judge on blue and one volunteer judge on green?